talk to people tonight who maybe feel things are hopeless, dreams have been shattered, things look dark. Tonight we want to declare to you it's not over, it's only the beginning. Say amen.
Speaking this over your husband, spouse, and spouse.